Hi everyone, I'm Jill Russell and I'm the winemaker at Cambria. I'm here at our estate in Santa Maria Valley in northern Santa Barbara County. Welcome. Our vineyard was originally planted in the early 70s and some of those vines are still thriving today, the ones I'm standing in and the ones you guys might be walking in. And our winery opened in 1988. So since then, we've been working closely with the land to make some of the best wines possible. Our main focus is Chardonnay and Pinot Noir, but we also make a lovely rosé, Viognier, and Syrah. The climate we have here in Santa Maria Valley, this ocean influence, fog in the morning, wind in the afternoon, you're probably walking in the wind, really helps with perfecting flavors in our grapes, as well as the soils. So we kick around the soils today. You'll see sandy soils, fossilized seashells, all from this ocean up here on the Santa Maria Valley bench. Our wines are full of bright flavors, mouthwatering acidity, and great structure. So please enjoy today. Not only are we focused on our wines, but we're also thinking about the planet and what we do here and how it affects the longevity of this place and the health of our ecosystem. Under the leadership of Katie and Julia Jackson, carbon and climate change resiliency has become a main focus for us, which is really great for all of us to think about. And speaking of leaders, you're also going to hear from Matt Mahoney, our vineyard manager. So he farms this 1,500 acre estate. Him and his team, they're year-round working on their precision and sustainable farming. He's been here almost 15 years. He is a true farmer. Makes my job easy when we have great quality coming into the winery, and that's helping go into the wines that you're enjoying today, is having that control over our estate. You'll also hear from Denise Shurtleff, our general manager. She was the winemaker before me, and she's been here over 20 years. She's been a female leader in this industry for a very long time. I'm lucky that she's my mentor, and we're all lucky to have her as our leader in the winery around this estate. And I hope you find this place just as magical as we do. Please enjoy your visit and come again soon. Cheers.